Hello traders, welcome to my new video in 2019. I'm back and I hope you're doing all well. Hope you have enjoyed the holidays or have enjoyed the new year parties. And welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to this new video, and it's a great pleasure for me to do this and explain you this. I have a voiceover today. I make a voiceover because I can explain the chart better. So let me see what we have here. You see here we are in the 4-hour time frame. And we wait that the price come in this zone, and here the same, we waiting that the price moved in this zone and waiting at the M15 time frame for a nice green candle. So, and let's see what we have. So the new candle opens, the new 4-hour candle, and as you can see here in M15, the price moved down in the area because it's only the first candle, and I said in the last video, the first 5 candles, if there is a good confirmation, a green or a red, if you are at the support line, a green, at the resistance line, a red. And yeah, so here you see the green candle open at the area, and in the M15, if there is a green candle, so you see it here, if there is a green candle or this candle ends green, then we are go in this direction. You see it, the candle is a nice green candle, and what we do now, we take a trade. So here we have another trade because this is in the M15 chart, the confirmation for an up move, because the sellers are away, not strong, and the buyers are in, and that means in the M15 a green candle means that the buyers are in at the support line, and then we move up. And here I split the trade. I split one lot. One take profit is 0.5 lot. You see here the candle, or the buyers are very, very strong, and I put my stop loss behind this candle, or you can do it behind the zone, but I don't like to use stop losses because it can happen that the price move down to this area and then it shoots up, and you are very, very angry if the market make this move. So I don't like it, but I will show you where you can put your stop losses. So here you see the price is close to the take profit, and it hit my first take profit. At this day take a long time, and yeah, I put my stop loss now in profit because it takes a long, long time to hit the first take profit. And here you can see I put my stop loss in profit. So the price will hit my stop loss in this case, and the other trade is in was a loss. Yeah, you see it, there is no trade. I switched between the charts because in 3 minutes there is another opportunity, and you can see exactly. Oh. You can see exactly here, yeah, the price can't break the area, because in 2 minutes the new candle open, and if the price or the candle break this level, I don't go in. But in this opportunity, the price can't break the area because it's a nice support area. Support, push back, changed to a resistance, push back, change and is another resistance, price moved down, another resistance, breaking the resistance, turned to a support, and now the price pushes back, and here it makes this move. So it's an easy thing. Now I'm waiting for a green candle that shows me that the buyers are interested, or how strong the green candle is, and that show me exactly the interest of the buyers. And if the candle ends green, it is every time a good signal for a long trade in this at the support area. So, and here you see the candle ends green, the 15 minute candle. Yeah, and I take the trade because at this pair I lost my first trade. My entrance point in this case is the stop loss point from the other trade here in this area. Yeah, was it hits my stop loss in this area, and now I take a long trade, because this can also happen, and that's the reason why I don't like stop loss. But I will show you how to use it, or how can you use the stop loss. And now it's an easy thing. The price move up because the interest of the buyers are strong. You can see this long wick, and a nice body is bigger than the other red, and it's a nice sign that the buyers are very strong. And here I have jumped between the pairs again to wait that the price moved in this area here. And here you see this one candle here, this big, hit my take profit. I don't thought that it goes so fast, and I was at another chart, and yeah, what can I say? 3 in profit, 1 in loss. I think it's a very very good thing, and yeah, thanks for watching, thanks for your support. Write down in the comments what you think about that, and yeah, we see us in the next video. Thank you for everything. Bye bye.